What's up, girl? How you doing? Damn, this song is mad dope. What's good, everybody? I bought this Martian guy. I'm gonna put it on this jacket somewhere. Maybe up here? That's pretty dope, huh? All right here. See who we got tonight. Rudy IMC, that's the up and coming all-star right there. We got Daniela. What's up, Daniela? Hey, advice, if you're gonna be talking to people, carry some like breath shit like this always, dude. Just be aware of it. Hey girl, what's your fantasy? Cool, well, I'm just gonna watch. Everybody watches this video after, you know? I got about 5 minutes. Be a friend. What do I mean by that? Look. We live in a world where, you know, everybody's been done so fucking wrong, right? If you're watching this, chances are that if you've gone to the extent of your life so far, at some extreme, you feel like you've been betrayed before, you've been mistrusted, you've been misjudged. People have misjudged you. There's an unfair misjudgment on your life. Why? Because I have that too. All day, every day. I'm being misjudged. But that's fine. Good. Have your judgment. But you know one thing that I keep true to me? And this is what allows me to speak so effortlessly every fucking day on social media. Look, you wanna know how you can start to really communicate? You know one thing that really is my saving grace when it comes to expressing myself on this shit? Is that at the core of me, goddamn do I know I'm a good fucking human being. And I know damn right I have never done something to anybody with a wrong intention. I've never, ever. And this is what allows me the freedom to communicate and to express myself. I don't live with this looming bullshit that I got some sort of advantage on people or that I got some sort of weird ass intention towards people. And that comes very much across. This is why the people that actually do know me know that I actually give a fuck. I have people tell me like, dude, you're actually a really good fucking person. Yeah, no shit. I give a fuck about people. This is what my life work has been. I have dedicated my life to serving mankind. Because it's the same bullshit conditions that I've found myself in this life, I know other people are going through too. Whether it was my journey through, let's say, weight loss, I know what it feels like to be that guy. I know what it feels like to be different versions. Why? Because motherfucker, we're all in the same process. Now, whatever you're going through right now, whatever bullshit insecurity that you have, whatever bullshit doubt that you have, people did you wrong, they misjudged you. You know that bullshit that you try, those secrets that you have, those things that nobody knows about you, those skeletons in the closet that if they found out, oh my God, you're afraid. Look, every motherfucking day, I tell the world who I am. And I tell them, prove me I'm not. Prove me I'm not. Because every fucking day, I show my character. Now look, you guys know more about me than you know about your damn self. You know more about me because I put myself in the fucking light. Why? Because I ain't afraid. That if you know you're a good fucking human being, you wouldn't have to doubt your goodness. You wouldn't have to doubt that you have a good intention towards other people. So stop trying to be a good person. You already are. you move through life as if you're fucking in trouble for some reason. As if you owe something to anybody. No, you don't. No, you don't. Now, understanding that everybody is also going through their fucking shit, right? How can you now begin to communicate to people and be a genuine friend? Like, listen, man, I know what it is. Or let's say you want to talk to somebody and they think that you got some weird-ass intention. Look, man, I wouldn't invite you if I didn't believe in what I'm inviting you to. Do you think I got some weird-ass intention on you? Everybody has this weird-ass idea that people are lying to them. Maybe, but I'm not. That if we have a conversation, I know that I'm giving you a genuine conversation. I think everybody's just forgot how to be a fucking friend. Like, really though, you know, what are friends? What's a friend? What qualifies as a friend? Well, a friend is always gonna be someone who... Let's identify what a friend is. I think that's what's gonna help a lot of people. What is a friend? If I wanted to have the best fucking friend, right? And let's just imagine. I want you to imagine. What if you had the best fucking friend in your life? What kind of characteristics would you want your best friend to have? Me? If I had a best friend? If I could imagine my best friend, I would make my best friend a lion. My best friend would be a lion. And in my mind, let's say if my lion best friend could turn into a human being, what type of human being would he be? Well, what I would feel around my best friend is a sense of safety. I want to feel safe around my friend. Who wants to be around people that they have to look and, you know, carry them, walk on fucking eggshells because of what they're going to say? No, I don't want those type of friends. I want a best friend where I can feel safe, that I'm not going to be judged about my expression. What kind of other best friend would I want? What other qualities would I want in a friend? I would want to know that my friend, for me, I wouldn't want my friend to be dangerous. What do I mean by dangerous? That if it was a lion, would I want a pussy little lion? A docile, no, I would want a dangerous lion. Why? Because I want to feel protected. Now ask yourself, do you want to be around a friend where you feel safe and protected? What if your best friend, your friend, could be someone who everywhere you go, you feel safe and protected? Doors that usually wouldn't open are now open to you. Why? Because your friend, he provides safety and protection to the world. So doors open for him. Damn. Okay. What kind of best friend would I want? One that gives a fuck about you, right? I would want my friend to give a fuck about me. And what do I mean by give a fuck about you? Meaning that if I'm slipping and I'm doing some wrong shit, which I'm not, but anytime you start to, you know, go into the wrong patterns, I would want my friend to say, hey man, you're slipping. But more than that, not just tell me that I'm slipping, but be an example. Be a fucking example of what I should be. You see, we allow people around us to misbehave, misrepresent themselves. And so in our minds, we start to be influenced by these out of ethic characteristics. We start doing wrong things. Everybody's doing wrong shit around you, but you're not saying nothing about it. And so those behaviors continue on in your life. That if you didn't like, let's say, one of your friends because they got too drunk and made a fool of themselves, and you couldn't speak up and tell them, you're not a good friend. Why? Because a best friend, a good friend, would tell that person, hey man, I believe that's not the best way you can represent yourself. Because in my mind, I see you as someone so much bigger, so much grander. That if you were the leader of one of your nations and a lot of people followed you, my brother, how would you want the world to see you? Damn. You see that? Now, if this is affecting you, because I know it is, whoever's going to watch this. Now that you can identify what you would want in a friend, be that friend. Be that fucking person. Now, whatever it is in your life, what are characteristics of a friend that you would want in your life? Now, as you identify those characteristics, like, what if I actually had a friend that actually cared about me? You know, they didn't want things out of me. They actually gave a fuck. Well, start to be that person. Start to be that friend. Those same qualities that you want in a friend, start to be that. And watch how your world changes. All right, everybody, I gotta go. Peace out.